Hi, this is Brian with Domo. Let's talk about how to remove or delete cards and explain the differences between these two functions. At first glance, they seem pretty simple, but as you and other users on your team begin to move, copy, and duplicate cards, knowing whether to remove a card versus deleting the card can seem a little overwhelming. Let's start with an example. Lance is a sales rep for Motocorp and has several cards on his overview page. He owns some of the cards, so he has either created them or duplicated them, and he has copied other cards. Let's say that Lance wants to remove this card from the page. He would click to open the Card Options menu and mouse down to remove. The Delete option isn't available because Lance doesn't own this card. When he clicks Remove, the dialog box contains a reminder that the card will only be removed from this page and not from any other page it exists on. Let's hit Cancel here and I'll show you something cool. If I click on the card to see the card details, and then click on the name of the card, you can see a list of all the pages that this card lives on. So if we go back to Lance's overview page and once again open the Card Options menu and click on Remove, then click Remove Card, the card will disappear from this page. But I can go to the Tech Marketing page, and here it is. While we are on this page, let's mention one thing. Notice this is a locked page. You can't remove cards from a locked page, even cards you own, unless you own the page or you are an admin user. Back on Lance's overview page, let's look at the second card, which is now the first card because we removed the other one, didn't we? Lance is the owner of this card, so when I open the Card Options menu this time, we also have the option to delete the card. The warning in the dialog box this time is a little scarier. When you choose to delete a card, you are also choosing to delete every copy of that card. In other words, if you create a card and several users at your company make a copy of that card, if you then delete your card, all their copies will also be deleted, and you cannot undo that. Duplicated cards, however, won't be deleted. If you want to understand the differences between copied and duplicated cards, search for our video called Move, Copy, and Duplicate Cards. So we happen to know that this card that Lance owns is just a duplicate of a card someone else built, and this is the only copy, so we're safe to delete it. Now, an admin user is a bit different. Admins have the ability to remove or delete any card from any page, regardless of who owns the card, who owns the page, or whether the page is locked or unlocked. Here's something else to think about. If you build a card, and your boss likes it so much that they add it to a locked page. Remember, as the owner of the card, you can't remove it from their locked page. However, if you deleted your card, it would disappear from their locked page. Hopefully, this helps you understand the differences and consequences of removing and deleting cards in Domo.